Now see the sixth sentence. The swallows flew away to a warm land. You have to change into future continuous. So what you'll write? The swallows flew. Flew will be changed into future. So will be flying. What will be the verb change into? Flew will be changed into will be flying. The swallows will be flying to warm land. Fine. Now the seventh one. Molten rock and ash from a volcano buried the city. You have to change it into simple future. Simple future. So what will be the answer? Molten rock and ash from a volcano will bury in the city. Clear? Shall I write and show you? No, let it be. I'll show. Say I will send you the image. I'm not getting the pen where I kept it. Yes, here it is. See. Which one? Molten rocks and ash from a volcano buried the city. Now buried I have underlined and with the pencil I have written will bury. And then we'll write the sentence. What will be the sentence? Molten rock and ash from a volcano. Now there is no space, so I'm writing in between. Will bury the city. What will be the spelling of bury? B-U-R-Y. Fine. Now it is changed into simple future. Now let's see number 8. They fought with each other for 10 years. You have to change into simple future. Simple future. So what will be the answer? Fought is the verb here. What is the verb? So you'll write they will fight with each other for 10 years. Okay. Now number 9. 8 men are rowing the boat. Now you have to change into future continuous. So what you'll write? Rowing R will. R is in present. Only you'll change R into will be. So 8 men will be rowing the boat. Fine. Now see number 10. Aditi looks very happy. You have to change into simple past. So it's very simple. Looks will be changed into looked. So the answer will be Aditi looked very happy. Right? Now see number 11. The horses galloped across the field. Now you have to change it into present continuous. Now the horses is in plural. So present will be are. Followed. Helping verb will be are. The horses are galloping across the field. Fine. Next is, in winter the trees shed their leaves. Simple future. So the answer will be in winter the trees will shed their leaves. Number 13. Our teacher told us a funny story. Change into present continuous. So the told will be changed into is telling. Teacher is singular, so is will be used. Our teacher is telling us a funny story. Fine. Now, 14th one. Do you go to school? Now you have to change into past. So do is a verb, you'll change into did. Did you go to school? Finish. Now the last one, 15th one. They built the bridge. They built the bridge in a year. You have to change into simple future. So they built will change into will build. They will build the bridge in a year. Okay? Now you'll do this exercise in the book. I will send you the image. Hope it's clear to you. And if there is any query, you've got my number, you can ask me. Okay? Fine. Bye-bye.